Now we are going to try our new Lee Sin-Z deck against Kindred Alice. I think it was Concurrent Timelines deck. We found our Xenotype Researcher. We are going to put back our Z so it will get buffed by our Xenotype Researcher. Or maybe we can just keep one Z. We should try to find our deny too. To cancel his OTK. It was an easy block. We found our deny.
Pledge yourself to the shadows.
We'll try to leveling up our Z here. We'll try to find our Lee Sin, but we got Xenotype Researcher and that's okay. Can just recall. I don't think it is necessary to protect the Z because it will die by Withering Will 2. And also the Kindred doesn't get the dead mark. Why he doesn't play around Nightfall? I think he's just losing the value of the Doom Beast. We can retreat our unit so it won't get the death mark. We'll open attack to try to kill his kindred. We'll stop him to apply another death mark. And stop him from drawing also. Yeah, it is what it is. I'm happy with this. We found our big Z here, 65Z. In the next turn, we'll play our Zed. The Let's see what he will do. Too bad he's going to lose his kindred. Next, we will drop our big Z here into payday. Another OTK, but we won't let him. I think it's better to recall his. So he doesn't get any OTK too, and he is low in mana, so nothing can protect him from our Z if our Z found the overwhelm. Drain egg, so we kill his unit. Smart play by him. We still have another deny coming up.
Come closer. I don't bite.
Playing Inner Sanctum is good, I think. So he doesn't try any OTK here, and we can just palm. We'll palm and chill. I wish I could find spell shield. Still no spell shield. Double attack is good here. If he used vengeance, then we can deny. GG boys. Next, we are going to play Freljord Theora. We'll try to find our Xenotype Researcher.
Strength in grace, beauty in the blade. Let them eat souls.
I think we can take that damage. Now for Hackman is, I think it's okay.
We don't want any trouble.
Because it gives us target to use homecoming. We are homecoming now.
By my honor, you must die.
There's nothing we can do about him. Maybe next we just trying to play Lee Sin. Into payday. Spell shield is good here. Or maybe some help for our defenses. Next, we will drop the inner centrum. I think he will have a hard time because he won't find any unit to kill after this, because we will play defensively. Protecting our Lee Sin is good here.
Patience is underrated.
Yeah, we cannot protect our Lee Sin, right? We can just play our second Lee Sin.
Extend your senses, the dragon himself.
Barrier. Why is he playing barrier? Because we will recall his Fiora anyway. Also, our Lee Sin have spell shield.
My lands need me. Center your spear.
They would fall by my blade.
I think I'm okay if he killing our unit there. All we need to do is find deny, or yes, deny, in case he have concentrated strike. But our Lee Sin also protected by spell shield. I think we shouldn't worry more. Oh man. Nothing we can do here, I think. we have our homecoming.
I never hold back.
We will kill his Fiora by doing this. Unyielding. Killing Fiora is our priority here. He is trying so hard to protect his Fiora.
Pledge yourself to the shadows.
We still have our Note 5 if in case he have single combat. Overwhelm, we should try to find the Overwhelm. Challengers. We'll try to finish him with our Flurry of Fists.
Your move.
I misplay here. And he is also misplayed. I misplayed and he misplayed too. Lol.
Strength in grace, beauty in the blade.
Another Fiora with repulse.
Counter and strike.
We will go in white after this. We'll try to win with our Navori Hypeman.